mind stimulation activities are a very good way for those volunteers who are not willing to befriend first because they think they are not capable of doing it. This is a very good way of starting it.
Here they have to sit for 3 to 4 hours doing nothing also. So the brain might be not be stimulated at all. So we try to do this so the brain will be stimulated, and it's also a fun game and we'll try to make them happy.
Try to, through the activities, engage them in conversation. So I think having an engaging conversation with the patient is also a very important part and also can help to stimulate the mind.
It's fun for us to play with games, and I think it's fun for the patient as well.
Come join us at MSA volunteer.
Join us!
MSA is mind stimulating activity and it's very beneficial to the patients.
And for us, we hope you can join us soon.
Join us!